If you can't normally delete an app that is stuck in waiting mode or downloading mode for a long time, then let us see how to delete it. So the first thing what you need to do is you need to restart your iPhone. Restarting the iPhone clears the memory of the iPhone and it will close any apps that is running in the background. So if you have an iPhone X, then what you do is you'll press the power button and then volume up button. And then you will slide the power to this power button to the right to switch off the iPhone and then on your iPhone. So once the iPhone is restarted, what you do is go to settings, scroll down, go to general, go to iPhone storage, and then wait for a few seconds. You will see all the applications which are installed in your iPhone, and also you will see those applications which are on the process of downloading. So suppose if you want to delete an app which is this one and which is stuck in the waiting mode, open this app, then select this option, delete app. So and then again select delete app, and the app will be deleted from your iPhone. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.